87%. You know, automatically say, even though they've won a lot more championships than Toronto, that LeBron's one of the greatest Lakers of all time.
Yes. But he won't kick. DiVincenzo shooting practice, but it's short. Fills that spot, comes up with the offensive rebound. Hill lines it up and buries San Antonio points. Half as many turnovers as the Spurs tonight. George Hill reverse, yes.
Middleton again. Got Lopez a couple shots, threw that one down to Giannis. But the Bucks, they looked like the team that was more mature, more established late in this fourth.
Now obviously a lot of it has to do with the personnel that you inherit. Giving the nerds a lot of credit. It's a more fluid offensive philosophy as opposed to the ISO heavy game of Dwayne Casey.
And one of the all-time greats, easily discussed with anybody, same player again. Kyle Fulton, so that's the right guy to talk to about you. George Hill is the lead leader in three-point shooting coming into tonight. Perry, what's another day?
Seven on the shot clock, George Hill. Yes.
Mentioned Kevin Harlan and Reggie Miller. Congratulations to Geminis Hill. That's all the
third. NBA. 53.2%. Works inside the arc and rolls.
He's energy
and effort. And be impressive.
And he's taking more shots at the rim this year.
Shooting more field goals, right? I don't know that he'll be their leader in field goal attempts. In fact, he won't be.
Help them win the Brooklyn game.
Oh, must change.
By Harry Davis to the win of the Miami game. And George Hill.
That's the right guy. Talk to him. George Hill is the lead leader in three-point shooting coming into tonight. Perry, what's another off now getting the chance to be a role player on a championship contender in the league?
Their best defensive sequence of the game for the Bucks so far.
In the middle of that, they sealed any drive. Giannis,
yeah.
And Hirschfeld.
And he got Kyle Walker, one of the great three-point shooters. Chris Middleton, great shooter. All of this is surrounding for the reigning MVP. There is no question why this team right here is the number one team in the NBA.
CJ McCollum goes to the right hand. George Hill. Beautiful pass ahead. George Hill lays it in.
Over Lopez, no. Over got the board.
Hill pulls up for three and buries it.
Now George Hill for another deal. They've got George Hill to Milwaukee. Hill gonna pull up for three and bury it. The 8-3-pointer from the line.
Levine contact with Hill. George drops the pass for Bledsoe. Great ball movement here. George Hill for three.
Game perhaps today. Kicks it out to George Hill.
Coming in hot. Kicks it out to Hill for three. Got it.
Crashing through the middle. No foul. Not happy. And Hill pulls up for three.
Number four, the Bucks at 54-14. A win. They officially capture number one. And
33 remaining first. Chill. Yes, number one in the league.
Going to take a third bounce in. Get a chance to bounce in.
220 to play. Hill for three. He has shot it.
A lot of dribbling. Chris Middleton, nowhere to go. Shot clock down to four. George Hill. And he touched it three.
Sometimes drilling, but if it falls down, it's almost just all bets are off. There's no rules. You got to be fine. You got to run. George Hill not. And you know what? You just can't hang your head too much. Giannis certainly isn't a guy that does, but.
Ah!